All right, so in this video, we're going to be seeing how Zhao Chaomeng plays against the best Jax player in Korea. And yeah, he's going to be playing on Korea's server. He's going to be going Doran Shield, Health Pot, all that good stuff. So let's check it out. Let's see. He starts Q. Obviously, you don't want to start W with the Jax because, you know, he's kind of OP. He's not going to do the W, E, cheese, and yeah. I actually maybe thought he would maybe start E just because... Okay, gives level 2 prio. Just because you can like bounce the Jax from counter-striking you, but you can definitely poke him, right? If he can space well enough. I know there's some matchups. I don't know which matchups it is. There it is. He got E second. There's some matchups where you actually go E first, but I don't know which one it is. He's just going to be getting his E just to bounce him. Like this, he's going to bounce into a Q trade and space. Oh my god, his spacing is so good. He knows his spacing with Counter-Strike. Because he's done it multiple times, of course, and played this matchup a lot. So, he gets pushed in, but he's going to be playing very passive on... Oh, he actually has an Ignite too. Wow. Is that Phase Rush on Jax? Is this AP Jax? He needs that Phase Rush for the W and slow. Yeah, he can go for quick trades before getting punished. I'm super shocked he's going to Ignite, though. I'm kind of curious to see how he's going to play it. He's going to be using his E defensively, never offensively. Interesting. Oh, he's going all in here. 100%. Okay, wow. Wow, pull for pull. No flash. Jungler should be here, right? No, jungler is... He's his bottom. So I can speak a little Chinese. No, I'm just kidding. I actually can't. I wish I could translate. This Jax is actually 24 CS. Or 21. Good trade. What happens now? He's just gonna jump away, right? He doesn't have to jump away. He knows he's Ignite. This is actually very volatile. I think he pinged not because he wants gank. He wants cover. Because this wave is actually really bad. And whoever dies here can go... Oh, he's not jumping on him. This Jax might be dead. Okay. Very surprised that Jax didn't jump on him. But he would get pulled in phase rush. Like, his phase rush wouldn't matter. Losing mana has biscuits. I don't think his Jax actually has Ignite too, right? Okay. Okay. Fight's brewing. Okay. He's gonna back, right? Or does he know what a jungler is? Like... So shocked that Kha'Zix isn't here either. He sees Jax, or sorry, Kha'Zix. He sees the TP. Goes tabs. Okay, pretty smart buy. Unless Jax is going, yeah, unless Jax is going AP. Oh my god, he got Ninja Tabby too. Jesus. I mean, it's pretty good for Darius. Why did Jax really go Ninja Tabby? Is it really that good, this matchup? I thought he could brute force his way in. But he's the Jax master, apparently, in Korea. I think he's scared because he doesn't know where Kha'Zix is. If he dies here, he misses huge wave, so it's pretty smart and disciplined. He doesn't want to die until little smart trades. Okay. There's level 6. Nope. Ninja Tabby space. 6. But can he? He's just denying him creeps, I guess. Jax has to fight him here, unless... Hey, he baits it, but he has no flash. I really think he wants just to cover a phase rush and Ninja Tab. He's actually saving his life, but he's denying him so much CS. Now, Graves is starting the grubs. And if Jack Shrove is here, oh my god, wait, can he die here? I think he can. I'm not gonna pull him though. Okay, wait, he actually pulls him now. Oh, maybe GG. Spaces the bleed. Definitely wants the bleed proc. Oh my god. So you see how he delayed his R? Because he wanted him to bleed a little bit more before using it, as well as being right out of range. Won't go greedy for a plate. You know, Kaza could be here, or Semple would be screwed up, right? It's probably gonna go Phage out. I'm curious what he builds now these days. Bot's kind of winning. Graves is doing all right. Got two kills. Kha'Zix actually beats Graves' matchup because stealth. Kha'Zix is dead. This guy ranked Chinese top? Yes, he is ranked one Chinese top laner. Playing on the Korean server. Rank one China super server top lane. He just randomly goes to Korea server when he's bored, I guess. Not gonna pull him, only defensively. Oh, doesn't actually do it here. Maybe he wants all in. I'm surprised he didn't E him. If he doesn't have ult, I think that's why he's kind of like playing very defensive with the Z. He's not doing his Q because I think he knows Jax will just jump Q him. And if it's junglers, he can bait that easily. He just Q. There it is. He's just going for EQ trades. And yeah, he's going for EQ trades. That makes sense. How can he go in when he has a huge wave against him? I don't know. He's going in right now. What are you talking about? Uh-oh. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? What did I just watch? Both Graves and him flashed. And Jax.
That
was very quick. Okay, I can't believe Graves flashed. Okay, everyone in this game is like super aggressive. What the hell? The laid back NA type uni player. Hoping to get carried. Everyone is super aggressive. Jax is actually playing the match pretty well too. Very, very volatile for both, and they're like going really hard. This guy's Darius is actually crazy. Actually insane. EQ, yep, EQ trades. No one goes for an all in. Rex is like eating into him and then queuing out. Zoning him from every CS if he can. Yeah, I'm very surprised he actually walked up to do that trade. Did a big minion wave, but. Ooh, big trade. Uh-oh. Actually, see, that's kind of a bad trade, right? Kind of a bad trade from Darius if when he does a different combo that's not EQ. I actually think Jax needs to ignite this matchup. It should be like this guy went ignite, and there's gonna be blood on his hands. We going plant. Oh, he got fruits. I'm surprised. Can you play Garrus without Ghost these days? I need to get the trade. Is this guy dead? Wow, he just wants to break the freeze. He's pissed. I think he's also tilted, this Jax player. After what happened to his second death? Oh my god, I'd be so tilted. played it like decently perfect, and then like Graves just shows up flash R's. Should get played. Is he gonna recall right here? Jax has TP. Should TP right now. Oh. Graves is right here. Kha'Zix here. Pyke is here. What the f- I mean, they want that bounty. Wow, Graves is really smart for being here. No way, right? He kills him. Alright, this Jax is just tilted. Treadbreaker. Life Force. Interesting. To Jax? I think it's just because he has Phase Rush? I think he like thought about it for a split second and said, now I'm going to Triforce. What would be better? Carry, Triforce. Like, kind of annoying. I guess Stridebreaker. I definitely would go Stridebreaker to Jax of E, but if you're in position, how would you snowball? Stay tough. Happen. I would stay top and hope God my jungler and support comes to me. You need to keep drilling this Jax like this. Same trade. Jax can't do anything to an EQ counterplay. Just poke him out. There's no counter strike. Goes for it. Instead of autoing the tower, he just goes for an auto WQ trade and then takes like one or two shots. Would you go lane and use his Darius? No. Oh, I would want a KMS. His Darius is way too good. You know what I mean? He just... Oh, okay. He knows the matchup. He goes Biscuits because he wants to, like, spam mana. Oh, fire. What the fuck? What the fuck? He knows his damage. What the hell? There's no counterplay Jax could have done there. We're winning bot side now. Top is winning. Enemy Zeri just, or Azir just died. Oh, it's Zeri mid there. Okay. Alright. So the only champion I think that like destroys him in this game mode is going to be Azir. Who's that? ADC? I don't know who it is. He's gonna be wailing on that top turret. I don't think he wants to face Azir. Yes. Oh my god, that's smart. Who is it? Lucian. Okay, that's a short range champ. Like, whatever. He should stay top and never face this Azir. If he, the moment Azir is in these team fights, he will get shit on. Just be very careful to stay away from him. And we need Alistar and Graves to play towards him as well. But who can handle the Zeri? Actually, Zeri could, yeah. Kha'Zix can too. That champ is OP. They kind of nerfed it. Why is he going to Trinity? I don't know. I would have went Stridebreaker, but he knows something we don't. He wants to carry. Like, Trinity, of course, will carry harder. He's going to roam here, but he has no summons. What can he do? Hey! He wants to break top lane with this. I would want to break top lane too. He should not go to this fight. It's Azir, man. He's got ult. Yes, he's smart. What the hell? See how he's avoiding this Azir? The Azir's not fed. Counters are hilarious. He also has no sums, like Flash Ignite. He's just playing to lane Kingdom. So no Ghost, right? I really think he's just playing to 1v1. Yeah. Yeah, I'd be pissed. Alright, if I'm this Jax, I'm pissed. And we go to Zier TP. We should really make a someone to go bot. Okay, Zier actually went bot, thank God, thankfully. This fight looks awful. Hopefully I don't die. Okay, that's fine. Look at where Zier is though. She's getting so many resources because of this weird play top lane. An enemy. That's really good. She should push another wave. Yes, she should. This fight looks interesting. Is Azir there? No, they can fight, but there's no Alistar set up. This Krauser will just jump away. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's good. This is good. This Darius player does not give two fucks what this Grave just did. Look at him, he's just monk mode. Wait, this is Zero's no mana. He does not give up. what that guy just did. Wait, it's causing his fed. It doesn't matter. It's causing his useless against him. Yeah, it's crazy. It's 5 kills. He doesn't even have 2 items. I'm super confused. Yikes. Yeah. Oh my god, this is disgusting. Yo, this Jax might win. I'm about to barf. Wait, is he gonna eat Flash E? Oh, wow. Oh, he's not getting baited by Lucian E. He's gonna go bot. Oh my god, dude, look at him. He's actually doing what I said. He's gonna be avoiding the Zier perma this game. The moment this Azir's in this team fight, he gets shred. He has no MR. There's armor he has though. He has so much. He wants to get stash before whatever fight comes. Oh my god, this Lucian. Is he going Hullbreaker? Oh. I thought he was going to go Hullbreaker. More hit point. No way he matches a Zier, right? Okay, he's sticking to the game plan. He's avoiding him like the plague. Grouping with the team, and Zier has no TP. He thinks a fight's going to happen here, and that's why he's not going bot. If there's no fight, he just goes bot and catches the wave. He's going to have to match his Jax, I think. Oh, yeah, okay. Jax has to avoid him like a plague, so I don't know. He's just pushing whatever wave he can and maybe grouping here. At this point, I think Pyke and whoever else should be following these here. Baron is up. Gonna head to Baron for this fight. This is his first fight with Azir. That's upcoming. I'm actually a little shocked he's not gonna go push a little bit more, but okay, he wants someone to TP like Zeri. He wants to be in this team fight. Very curious how he smurfs this next fight. It's very important. Zeri can mash this 0-6 Jax, probably. Will he go top and fight Azir? Probably not. I think it's worth for Jax to do that, but... yeah. Okay, let's watch, guys. I don't know. He's running around. Dude, this sucks. You want someone else to cover like Graves or Kai'Sa, but... Gosh, he knows, man. Like, he's level 15, but he can't do anything. He knows, man. This Azir's gonna shit on him. Oh my god, Kai'Sa. Now, I think they can actually handle this Azir. Kai'Sa and Zeri. Plays happening around Baron. Kai'Sa's not there, and Kai'Sa's out of the fight. She needs to push more. She's like, okay. Oh, okay, is that E? This is Zeri has no flash. Or no, sorry, no E. It's just dead. He caught him. Okay, this could look see what else we can do. Uh-oh. But the hysterics. Big E coming. Or sorry, Q. He's going for a go. I don't know, guys. Ah, no. This game looks so dude.
下方有中亚太肥了，上塔不能给的。
啊，哎，他的血量好像有点高的半血，我大不了他好像死。打上方肯定赢不了。 Does this Zeri have Liangji's Riftmaker? And Zhonya, is he that bad? He's only at two items on Darius. Like, what the hell is going on? Oh yeah, I mean, he got a side tower.
武器也踢过来了吗？我被晕住了。
He got a side turret, and he's four. But well, before that, I think it's like 2-7. 2-2-7. Is he going to MR? Nope. He's going to go move in speed. Okay. He's going force nature. Bye-bye. Oh, he actually got an auto. That's sweet, Kai'Sa. Lucian is kind of griefing. Never mind, he's not. But like, sure. I don't even know if that's worth. I think Kai'Sa should have barrier there. This is good. Azir's Lucian dead, mainly Azir, so they win whatever fight that happens here, so enemy can't contest. If they do, I'm gonna throw up. Never mind. Never mind, I'm gonna throw up. Oh, I'm gonna throw up. Now they get Baron. Actually. Oh, they definitely get there. Never mind. If they get this kill, they can get Baron. Here comes Azir. Wait, Alice is throwing him at Azir. This is really good. Oh my god, no smite. Azir should have wall. He's smurfing the wall. Okay. Uh-oh. He got Seric, so can you get a Q? There was Seric. Oh my god, his...
W都不错. Q?
He should not fight this. Oh my god, they're actually getting out.
但牛头估计跑不掉。我移速还挺快。
I guess they just do too much damage.
可以不可以不可以。哦，这波拉扯的不错。哦，worth。可以立功了。
Jax is okay. What Jax is doing? He's so useless. But him like pushing waves while him grouping is like kind of OP. Anyone Tribeca or Triforce? What the hell? Bet they're gonna win. Oh my god, MET is throwing so hard.
Oh
my god, I think they won. This is yours, what lab build? It's not like trolling, but I don't know, MET is like being dumb. We don't like dumb. Oh, I know why you went Triforce. ACD of Darius is super high, one of the highest in the game, so Triforce always on this champ is OP. I'm very shocked he went Force of Nature instead of Visage. This Q plus Sterax, bigger shield plus Alistair heal. But he gets the ult because movement speed, true. Liangji's will burn him, which gives him more movement speed, so he values the utility over just a healing. What the hell?
翻墙走了吧？ 要超住。
What's gonna happen now, guys? Oh, mid lane and top lane. Yeah, this is like, yeah. All right, who's gonna back? Okay, they don't care. Okay, it's a base race. Oh my god, I got base race, guys. Alistar backing is actually good. He has low DPS. Oh my god, it's happening. Yeah, Alistar shouldn't have stopped their backs. I think this is really good. Go recall though. Okay, he's just back. Yeah, just here.
要是能打断沙皇的 T， 我们就一波了。
I'd say this is like decently high elo. Some like weird stuff from the enemy though. Like throwing wise, I'd say it's like maybe grand, high grandmaster challenger, low challenger, but it could also could be a challenger. I don't think so though. I don't think this is like high challenger. Just cause the enemy like beef. These players aren't stupid. Mechanically, some of them. But. I think Kha'Zix looks a little stupid sometimes. Kha'Zix coming. Oh, I said Kha'Zix should not go for this dragon steal if he's smart, and he went for it. I think it might have been for dragon, that's why. Okay, maybe that's why he did it. Adam Dancer? Oh my god. Maybe that's why he inted for it, but I don't. Because he died, they got Baron, so this team got like back in the game somehow. Uh oh. Wait, they win here, right? Uh oh. Uh oh. Uh oh. Uh oh. It's serious time. Why is he focusing Alistar? Wait, I think they actually lose this. There's no way. They have like 3 inhibs down. It's so. Oh, okay. Okay, is here. Like 2 inhibs down? I don't know. At this point, the game looks very bad. Yo, this guy values movement speed, holy crap. Adam Dancer though, that's an interesting buy to me. One more wave, Graves, come on. Final fight, this decides everything. I said one for no way. Who do you think will win? Not even I know who wins. The way this fight's starting off, it looks like it's gonna be. Oh my god, I think it's gonna be enemy team. I think enemy team is gonna win. Dear. I think they lost. I think they lost. Okay, they won. No, they lost. Wait, they might win. Oh god, he didn't get there. Oh god. No, they lost.
Wait,
maybe? No, they lost. Oh my god, this Jack Smurf. Oh my god, they can win? They actually lost. That is your champ. Okay, they lost. Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god, this is Zarya 6-14. That's crazy. I can't believe they lost this game. And the rank 1 Jax.
我感觉我拖住很多人了，但是那边武器好像也拖住了很多人。
It's just a top lane down. Yeah, whatever. But anyways, thank you for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys on the next one. That was crazy. Did he smurf the Jax? I know. It's a top lane gap. What can I say? And he lost. That's crazy. I did think they were going to lose because of the three inhibitors. I can recover from that. All right. Goodbye.